known fun fact, Michigan Acapella is the largest acapella community in the whole world. So by being here today, you guys are opening yourself up to a whole world of opportunities with friendships and music and opportunities. It's really incredible, a really incredible thing to be a part of. And it's going to greatly enhance your college experience. My name is Morgan. I met some of you. I am this year's president of the Michigan Acapella Council.
And my name is Ryan. I'm vice president. So yeah, we have 15 groups total. Each of them are going to perform a song for you. So while you're here and you're enjoying the performance, think about kind of what groups you think would best be a best fit for you, groups you want to audition for. And when you head outside to the tables, both during intermission and after the show is over, you're welcome to sign up for audition slots, talk to the group to get to know more about them. You can also visit their group's social media sites and Maze pages. There's a ton of resources available. If you have any questions, you can ask Morgan or myself or any of the groups. They'll have a good understanding of what goes on with acapella. So without further ado, the first performance that we have is going to actually be a video performance. And so it's from the Michigan G-Men. Woo!
You could have a date.
bridge all their music, put on their own concerts, and foster a community of support that extends far beyond the rehearsal room. You'll find them in the MLB pretty much all hours of the day. It's their second home at this point. Midnight Blue members also find a way to celebrate each other every day on accomplishments large and small. So please give it up for Midnight Blue!
Thank you. There was greatness I felt for a while. Somehow it changed. Some kind of blindness I used to protect me from all of my stains. Yeah, I wish this was burning gold. It just feels like I'm falling slow.
pajamas at every rehearsal and concert. Jealous. Get comfy and don't open a new tab. Please welcome the Sirens!
Thank you. better off believing what the ignorance suggests. I wish living life was easier. Mine has been a mess. They say come with the seasons. The seasons come and go, they go. I go blurry when I'm thinking. Is me your vertigo?
you know the song they're going to sing, they encourage you to perhaps sing along and jam out. Because they're going to slide their way on over. Give it up for 58 Greens!
Thank you.
instrumental arrangements and sounds. 30 years of existence carries with it many transformations, but the core principles of AV remain the same: to take care of each other, take creative risks, and take a few musical theater kids. When they're not singing, you can find AV members making spaghetti tacos, petting goats, and quoting niche TikToks. Beyond competing and performing for the university, AV's ultimate goal is to inspire a love of a cappella for their audiences. So, without further ado, AV.
Every semester, the DJs compete annually in ICCA, where they have enjoyed performing in quarterfinals and semifinals the past couple of years. Now give it up for the DJs.
Yeah.
coming. Enjoy your Labor Day.